Fredryk Phox, Twitch Extravaganza. Who else but Fredryk Phox?
If you had the chance to hear how you would die.
What's going on over there, Chuckles?
I guess the joke really works for Fred.
Yeah, that one landed.
Oh.
It cut off.
What you say? That's something different.
What you say that you always meant?
I am just a little boy. Stranger in this town.
Keep inside, allowing them to grow. Without change, something sleeps inside us and seldom awakens. The sleeper must awaken.
I love 70s and 80s science fiction.
Oh my god, how many My Little Pony dolls did it take to put together that nappy-ass weave? I stopped the yarn on your body. Oh my god.
That will never be forgotten. As long as human beings breathe on this mossy rock.
One of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find. Let me know if you find any more artwork for my collection.
I did find one, right?
Yeah.
X, E-Town, Beatdown. I hope you're well as well. How are you doing? Well, Fred, I'm doing good. No, E-Town. Superman does good. You're doing well.
You bit it in half.
Yes, and they're good. It's about on par with mini wheats. Here, would you like another one?
Mm-hmm. 23 people.
23 people!
I whoop Batman's ass, but dressed up as Mr. Freeze?
Hell yeah, dude, that's an awesome idea. I can't I'm gonna be able to do it.
Yeah, I whooped Batman's ass.
Batman beat the hell out of me and knocked me to the floor. I got back up and knocked him to the floor. He lacked discipline. Rock over London, rock on Chicago, Polaroid, see what develops.
There we go. And it just, you start out really slow with it, and you get behind it. You have to get behind the force of it. And it gets going faster and faster. You have to start out slow and get, everybody starts out like really fast, and you got to get behind the force of it. You'll feel it when you try it. Yeah, I have rheumatoid in my three main fingers.
Birthday too, so my friend's like, well, you know, it's his birthday. So let's take it to the gay bar as well. And we get there, and son of a bitch, my poor friend, Zolvok, you know, who's paralyzed. Mm. Well, this drunken, huge Eliza Thornberry just starts running up and start dancing and grinding on him. and he's already way uncomfortable. And he's just like, oh no, like, god damn it, this is why I don't go out. And she's like, come on, let's dance, let's go. And he's like, I don't dance, look at my legs, they don't work.
I'm sorry. That's like one of the shittiest things that someone can do, is go up to somebody in a wheelchair, come on, let's dance.
Exactly.
That's
Yeah.
I mean, it seems like they might have just been doing it to make him feel good, but, you know, you can't.
Yes.
No! Hold on!
Oh, well, what's coming?
He's dead, Joe.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
No, what happened? Here I do. Sign in to confirm your age.
What?
Here it goes. Hold up.
Nerf,
bitch.
And now the beat's gonna drop. This is a real quote.
This is your last chance. After this, there's no turning back. You take the blue pill. Story is, you wake up in your bed, believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I'll show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. It's a pretty deep rabbit hole, but I'm just saying, remember, all I'm offering you is the truth, nothing more. All I'm really gonna offer you is the truth and nothing more. This is your last chance. After this, there ain't no turning back. There ain't no turning back. I can't.
Okay. Anyhow. Yeah, that's an actual quote from The Matrix.
I'm gonna show you how deep the rabbit hole really goes.
Listen.
It's a lot of moisture. You're giving me a lot of moisture.
I really want to put the scene where he's with Phox and gets him a drink at Falco's house. Falco's mom's upstairs and she's like, well, why doesn't he just call it pop? This is what he says for soda, Ma. But we don't have any club soda. He's not from around here, Ma. That's just his word for saying he wants a pop. Well, why doesn't he just call it pop? And Phox just interrupts him saying, I will have a pop.
There, see, that's more like it. When you come to someone else's house, you shouldn't request strange and exotic things that they probably don't have.
Oh my god. I swear to god.
Keeping those the same shit.
No son of mine is gonna swear to god in this house. You take that language outside.
Oh. Man, that 20-gallon hat. Damn, son.
You know what they say? All so slow and dangerous behind the wheel.
Where's the booze?
Where's the blast?
He gets his wallet stuck in the newspaper machine. Is that what you're referencing?
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Dumb and dumber.
He comes home and he just falls in the middle of the floor and starts crying. Jeff Daniels crazy.
We have no money. Our pets have our family. Got no food.
I just thought he was really quiet. Oh, you want a cracker?
You're a fuck.
What is
that's
he a
fucking
detective?
Mean.
You're a POS.
You're a cuckle fuck. You got your significant other, and then I grab him, and I'm like, hey, I'm going to get that, and you're going to be all like, yo, okay, I'm just going to go sit over here.
Did they smith deepler?
I believe these series of current events have led me to believe that you are currently up my wife. I'm just gonna go sit over here. You two have fun.
Fred Cactus can't join. He has no headphones.
What?
She can't join because she has no headphones.
Well, right, that's a goddamn shame. Like, I can imagine Wolf and Phox fighting each other and pulling out knives and stabbing and getting just in this dirty gutter fight about to kill each other. And then they hear a fucking Morrissey song come on, and they both start humming it while they're laying there next to each other, panning, trying to get the energy to kill the other one.
Aww.
And they're both just like, there's really nothing. I love this song. What the fuck do you know about this song? I know everything. I didn't even know the That would be pretty funny. I would dig that, and I would think that that would be mildly entertaining at the very least.
No. My fist is going so far up your ass to help you floss. Ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right.
Did I show you my Yina baby? My little Yiner baby is the most precious thing on God's green.
You've yet to, my friend.
You're never gonna show off the other one, are you?
Wait, what show other
me,
one?
Show me this.
I haven't
show.
Made the he other one yet. One? I have a third and a fourth too. Look at this little guy. He's got like the mane. It's just a baby. It's a little baby.
Look at that sweet summer child.
I so cannot good. Wait until I make a hyena puppet. It's gonna make people melt into sugar syrup.
And wait, what happened to the other one? I remember you had two of these. Behind
I have like three or four of them. They're in the other room. I don't like, you know, keep them all in a big net in the corner of my ceiling. One girl picked up the big one that I wanted to buy, and I just looked at her and just said actually out loud, like, you don't have enough money for that. You're going to put it back. You're going to put it back. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, put it the fuck back. You ain't got money for that. You got Undertale wall scrolls to buy.
Oh, no.
Going on a diet.
Really, a diet. All right, here, go ahead. Get ready for the dishwasher.
Never thought I'd miss the food on Cornaria.
Oh, mix and match darling. Your own R-wing. When Scarlet Battle for Atlas takes flight October 16th. Oh, more story building in 3 seconds with Wolf O'Donnell. Oh, were you watching, Greg?
They just showed Wolf now.
Oh, God. Shibuya.
So you'll really have to scramble to escape the area.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw it. I saw that. Wolf was eating a severed alien leg, and then he spit it out and was like, "Blah, never thought I'd miss the food on Cornaria." He sounded like Scar from The Lion King.
That's pretty badass, dude.
Yeah, yeah. How? Oh my God, all of these bitches are coming because I can't. I let my business, they come on my side and they say that tobacco. I got all the business, got dollar, but they can't even say that I got them on Michael. I let money.
Super Saiyan.
I'm sorry, I instantly just thought of like a giant Princess Peach Akira mask. It's going, Mario! Peach! Mario! God.
Thomas Jefferson thought he was really smart. He would read
phrase, condoms are for queers. He liked getting laid. He was the first president to die of AIDS. Presidential history. Rappy McCrapperson is teaching history.
Well, I have been animating for about 15 or 16 hours today on stream, as I always do. And I'm going to reward myself with a break for the rest of the afternoon. And got a lot done. Anyone that's, you know, wondering about the progress of episode 2, I'm working on it as hard as I can. I'm working on it 10 to 12 hours a day at least, almost every day a week. Anytime you want to see it, I stream picardo.tv/Afoxinspace. It's in the thingy thing. And, I'm just going to take it easy for the rest of the day. And I'm a couple of these in already. Yeah. Sky Vodka and Capri Sun. It's pretty good. You should give it a try. But, I have not slept in a while. I'm getting enough sleep, but this day was quite a record breaker.
Willing over time. Where does it stop? Where do you dare me to draw the line? You got the body, now you want my soul. Don't even think about it, say no go. Yeah, I'll do anything that you want me to. Yeah, and I do almost anything that you want me to, yeah, but I can't go for that, no, no, no can do, I can't go for that, no, no, no can do, I can't go for that, no, no, no can do, I can't go for that, can't go for that, can't go for that, can't go for that,
I can't go for being twice as nice. I can't go for just repeating the same old lines. Use a body, now you want my soul. Ooh, forget about it, now say no go. Yeah, let you do anything that you wanna do. Yeah, and let you do anything that you wanna do. Yeah, but I can't let you do that, no, no. No can do, I can't let you do that, no, no. No can do, I can't let you do that, no, no. No can do, I can't let you do that, let you do that, let you do that, let you do that, yeah.
Thank you, and Wolf Gentleman. A gentleman wolf. Look at this guy. He's like, oh my god, I just met the most kind. Just, guys, shut up. Oh my god. He's right there. He's like, oh my god. Oh my god, Phox, just shut up. Oh my god, I just met the most wolfenly gentleman ever, and you won't believe this. Oh my god, he just subscribed to my channel with Twitch Prime. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, yes. And oh my god, that's like $4 that I get in a month and a half.
What did I come back to?
I'm so warm. I'm warm and fuzzy. Gumi, what the fuck are you doing?
Whoa! I thought you were going to be like, they just subscribed to my channel and we get. I was like, okay.
I sent him a little tweet. I just, you know, replied to whatever the latest thing that he posted on Twitter was. And just said, I used to get nauseous watching your cartoons. Aww. Simply from wondering how much work must have, you know, gone into them. And, you know, because it did. I would watch them and I would get sick. I'd just be like, oh, God, that must have taken hours to do. And it's, you're one of the hardest working animators I've ever seen and continue to be one of my biggest inspirations. Thanks for what you do. And then, like, not even 20 minutes later, he hits me back with a reply saying, what a lovely message, thank you. I should have been following you sooner. Afoxinspace is seriously excellent. Very few people trying to do what you're doing. Let's be mutual inspirees.
Aww.
Making your day in the world today. I'm already making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you've gotta go where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see. Troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.